WooCommerce and Magento proudly stand as two of the most popular e-commerce solutions that power jointly nearly 40% of all e-stores on the web. While both have their strengths and weaknesses, it becomes quite challenging for a merchant to choose the best one amongst the two. This video is aimed to help you give the answer to an ultimate question: what's better for your business? Firstly, both WooCommerce and Magento are open source products. Consequently, they're both initially free to use, self-hosted, deeply customizable, and have an abundance of community help. But what makes them different then? To begin with, Magento is a content management system built specifically for e-commerce, while WooCommerce is an e-commerce framework built on top of WordPress, another CMS. Thus, you first need to install WordPress and then add a WooCommerce plugin. Talking about the installation of those two, it's quite typical. Hosting. As a small and efficient plugin in an efficient CMS, WooCommerce is very light on server loads and takes up little disk space. That's why even a shared hosting for $5 a month may be perfectly good to keep the store running smoothly. Magento's complexity requires significantly more powerful hosting than WooCommerce, though. You'll most likely want to use a dedicated server to ensure a good store performance. Otherwise, your online retailer may get slow and sluggish. Naturally, it will cost you extra. So the winner in hosting category is WooCommerce. Features. When it comes to e-commerce features, Magento is a clear winner here. Multi-store capability, multi-language options, complex configurable products, layered navigation, all these and even more you'll find in Magento out of the box, but not in WooCommerce, unfortunately. That doesn't make WooCommerce a lesser choice though. Most of these superb features can still be obtained with the help of plugins and extensions. As for the rest, WooCommerce has other benefits to compensate this kind of inferiority. For example, WooCommerce can store more in SEO due to its fast performance and impressive blogging functionality. Nonetheless, Magento rightfully wins in the features category. Ease of use. Magento definitely does take some time getting used to. It's also quite complicated from a development standpoint. But if you're serious about putting in a bit of effort and climb over the steep learning curve, Magento will repay off your efforts many times over. WooCommerce, like its WordPress foundation, puts a huge emphasis on intuitive design and navigation. For example, adding a product in WooCommerce is simple and fast. Just click on Products menu, then Add Product. Here, you can give it a name, write descriptions, choose a type of the product, set attributes, price, add cross-sells and upsells, etc. Adding a product in Magento is quite simple as well. Go to Catalog, Manage Products. Here you can either edit existing products or add a new one by clicking Add Product button. At first, you'll have to pick an attribute set and choose a product type. Afterwards, you'll have to go through a time-consuming yet comprehensible process of product setup. WooCommerce strikes back and wins in ease of use category. Security. In general, since Magento is a special purpose platform built for e-commerce, it is considered to be more security reliable than WooCommerce. Moreover, Magento's store often requires fewer plugins, which logically reduces the number of possible security holes that can be exploited. On the other hand, WordPress, the CMS on which WooCommerce is built, is a blogging platform originally. Being much more widespread on the web and not meant to handle e-commerce transactions, it happens to become a victim of frauds and hacker attacks much more commonly. This flaw can be addressed with the help of security plugins, which, however, would increase your expenses and use additional resources needed for other extensions WooCommerce requires. Thus, congratulations to Magento, the winner in the security category. Extensions and plugins. Both Magento and WooCommerce have an incomparable number of extensions and plugins able to power up your store considerably. So if you have a specific need, it's likely that there's an extension or plugin available on either platform. Being similar in diversity, they're different in price. Quite often, WooCommerce add-ons are much cheaper and easier to install than those on Magento. To add a plugin or an extension on WooCommerce, you need to go to your admin panel, click on Plugins menu, then Add New. Here, you may search for any plugin available. Let's choose, for example, Yotpo. When you get the needed result, click Install Now button. As an alternative, you can also install WooCommerce plugins via FTP. On the other hand, the installation of extensions on Magento is not so straightforward. In fact, quite often you may need a developer to handle it out and proceed to set up correctly. The installation of a plugin depends on the extension type. There are community and commercial extensions. Community extensions are built by the Magento community and are free to install. To perform the installation, find the needed Magento extension on Magento Connect, then click Install Now button, check the License Agreement box, and click Get Extension Key. Now, copy the extension key and go to your Magento admin panel. Navigate to System, Magento Connect, Magento Connect Manager. Here, you'll be asked to enter your Magento credentials once again. Then, enter your extension key into an appropriate field. Click Install, and when the extension is found, click Proceed button. The installation process will begin and show a message when it's finished. Commercial Magento extensions can't be installed like that. You can browse them via Magento Connect, but after clicking the Get Extension button, you'll be redirected to a merchant site to perform a purchase. Afterwards, they will send you a zip file containing instructions and extension files. Most often, all you have to do is extract the zip file into a root folder via FTP Manager. WooCommerce and Magento are both awesome in plugins and extensions category. Tie. Scalability. Magento is known to be by far the most scalable e-commerce platform out there. Having a decent hosting, it can handle thousands and thousands of products and orders with an incredible ease. For truly huge stores, there's even more powerful Magento Enterprise Edition. All these make Magento a perfect choice for middle and big-sized online retailers. As for WooCommerce, a comfortable upper limit for this platform is around 2,500 products. After passing this number, the limitations of WooCommerce functionality tend to result in your website feeling a little clunky. That's why most WooCommerce stores are small or middle-sized, with a few exceptions in the hands of professionals. Our conclusion is, Magento wins in scalability category. Themes. Both platforms have a vast array of themes. Magento themes are more likely to be ready to go out of the box, while WooCommerce's tend to require widgets that add content and features to your website. On the other hand, WooCommerce themes are much easier to edit and tailor. Quite often, they're cheaper too. To add a theme on WooCommerce, you need to go to Appearance, Themes, Add New Theme. Here, simply choose the one you like and click Install. The installation of Magento theme is somewhat similar to adding an extension. You need to find it on Magento Connect, then copy the extension key and go to System, Magento Connect, Magento Connect Manager. Here, enter the key into an appropriate field and click Install. Tie. Both platforms offer a vast variety of beautiful, customizable, and responsive themes. Price. While both Magento and WooCommerce are free initially, the long-term costs vary considerably. WooCommerce requires less expensive hosting, has less expensive plugins, and generally lower development costs. As for Magento, unless you stick to its out-of-the-box functionality, costs of platform maintenance may escalate quickly. It happens due to expensive extensions, higher development prices, and generally more expensive hosting requirements. And the winner in price category is WooCommerce, one of the most cost-effective shopping carts. Conclusion. While both platforms have their merits and flaws, it essentially comes down to your business model. If you're running a small business with a limited budget and little developing experience, WooCommerce is definitely the way to go. It does just the job of selling simple products and can be significantly enhanced with the help of numerous plugins and extensions available. Medium and big-sized businesses with a large number of products and greater financial resources are better off using Magento. It has a few more basic features, and once installed by a developer or simply a tech-savvy person, the extensions are brilliant too. Here at Cart to Cart, we handle automated shopping cart migrations to Magento as well as to WooCommerce every day. This proves the severe competition between those two top e-commerce solutions. So if you ever decide to perform an accurate and swift migration to Magento, WooCommerce, or one of any other 70 platforms, Cart to Cart is at your service.